Learning to fight with a stick is very effective for self-defense. You can find sticks anywhere on the ground, usually, or any long object that you can use to do impact on the enemy. So Filipino martial arts, they use a rattan stick, which is very light and easy to flip around just with the wrist rotation, even. So a stick is an extension of your body. So instead of just punching, I now have more reach to hit the enemy, and it adds power to your strike. So let's say you're gonna hit. Well, now you have more energy coming through your arm all the way to the end of the stick as you hit, bam, more power, more knockout power, more neutralizing your opponent, so to speak. So the first two strikes that you should learn in Filipino martial arts are the one and number one strike, number two strike, or the inward strike and the reverse strike. What we call it is the Ekis, because when you do both together, you're making an X, like you're drawing an X. So here's the X, see the X. So you'll see that there's an X. The angle of attacks are about like this. So you want your stick to go along that path. And a great concept to think is about this far outside your shoulder to about this far outside your hip. You're making the X across the enemy's body like that, from shoulder to hip, from shoulder to hip. So you're attacking, scraping down their chest from their shoulder to their hip. So from his shoulder to his hip, from this shoulder to that hip. So when you do the X, the number one strike is boom. The reverse, number two strike is boom. So one and two. And you can reverse it. Two and one. One and two. Two and one. So as you're striking that first strike, you gotta understand your body mechanics. So the easiest way to learn is to keep your stick on your shoulder, like it's a teeter-totter, like balancing act. And you can flick it off your shoulder, like that. So when you pull it back, you feel it like that. Notice my footwork. I'm pivoting on that foot and my hip is moving. So when you see from this view, that adds power, just like when you're punching. Okay, or your hip moves. Or, so when I'm doing this, I go. And if my other foot is in front, do the same thing. So I can keep my, typically the weapon hand and the same foot from that side of your body is what you should keep in front. So then from here, twist. Just a little twist, like that much. Like, your hand stays here, and boom, and boom. Now if you ended up in this position, you would just turn your hip anyway, this hip. And this foot, the same foot, you're just switched your feet. Now this hip comes forward. Okay, so we got the number one strike, then we got the number two strike. So this foot is gonna pivot now. Okay, and you'll see my front foot slightly pivot. I wanna hit that rock, so I'm gonna move right here. So. Front foot is pivoted, now back foot. It's the first strike, one and two, one and two. This is called Ekis. Ekis is Spanish for X, and in the Filipino language, which is called Tagalog, they use Spanish loan words for a lot of things. So Ekis is in Tagalog, Tagalog language for X. Same as Spanish for X, Ekis, Ekis. Okay, the angle of attack should be like this, shoulder to hip, shoulder to hip. So if you put this out here, now I know my angle should be boom and boom. And the goal is straight lines. very straight lines, straight that way, straight that way. Don't go like this. See how the curve? That's improper for this drill. So we want to go straight, 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 straight. When you hold a stick, you hold it as if it was a sword or a knife, where the blade would be in line with these knuckles. The blade's right here, the sharp part. So as I attack with my knuckles forward, not like this, not like this. So when I attack, knuckles in that straight line, my knuckles should be in that line. So I don't want to go this way and go, or this way backwards. So I want to hit with my knuckle. It's the most powerful. It's like a hammer. Like if you had a hammer and you held it in your hand, you'd go, you'd hit with the knuckle part because that's where the hammer head is. Same concept. So you don't want to curve. Common mistake is not pivoting. Okay, another mistake that when you don't pivot, it curves the stick sometimes, like then your arm is holding the stick. So another common mistake is holding the stick too vertical like this. You want to flick your wrist about this much. At impact, you flick through. So your wrist goes like that. And your wrist goes through, circles around on top of the shoulder. Okay, it doesn't go backwards. Then you'd be backwards. You want to go natural movement, just like that. Just, okay? And likewise the other side. This one rolls the wrist, sits back up. So you don't want to go. You want to be like that. So Ekis, try to be straight, not so much, that's wrong, but so now you want to do it right, like this, correct, straight, 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 straight. You can rest it on this shoulder, on this one, and you can hover over your shoulder about this high too. It's faster if you don't touch your shoulder, but sometimes more power, or especially if you rock your body, that adds more power. If you just go, there's less power. But if you go from here and through, like a down, you're hitting harder. Slap, smack in the face, or if you had a sword or a machete, slicing the face or the neck or the temple. So aim as if it's from the shoulder, but also aim for the temple too. A little higher than the shoulder, the temple. Boom. Boom. So the X can come from the temple to the hip now, like this. So get that hip motion. So practice this. The first basic two strikes, and the one and two. Strike one, strike two. The Ekis, Ekis, and reverse Ekis. Number one strike is just called Ekis normal, like it's just Ekis. And if we want to emphasize reverse, we say reverse Ekis. Sometimes when we say Ekis, we mean double, like that. Sometimes we just mean one. But when we say reverse Ekis, we mean the reverse side. It depends on the drill at the time and what the instructor is telling you what to do during that drill. You'll know what he means. So that's terminology. And this style is EKT, Esnayo Kali Tactical System. So, this is from the Philippines, and if you want to learn more, just keep watching my videos. That was the first basic X strike, so practice is the best you can, alright? And then upload your video and show me, alright?